love the rainy season.
Is that an indication to go outside? Foul operation, go cold outside. And even if you say so, it's cold outside. It's early in the morning, early in the morning. Is that an invitation to take you out? And even if you say no, I'll take you out. I just wanna wake up and check you out. Girl, early in the morning, early in the morning.
What's up, you guys? It's your boy Splash here, coming to you live from the bonga once again here at the Barefoot Lounge. I'm just so sick and tired of the dry season. Like, literally everything is just brown and lights on fire. So like, I imported Tammy from Miami to come down here and help me bring like the rain back. She's such a tourist, like literally. Where's Tammy? Where'd you go? Tammy? Where's Tammy? Where did she? She's probably out like with Honey Girl or like Melanus, like out there dancing or something.
Okay, ready? Raising the bar. Can you feel
me? No.
Can you feel the love tonight?
Can you feel the love tonight?
Can you feel?
Yeah, so the waves were pretty small this whole week, so we just went over to Casitas for like a quick splash. Took the boat over with Cristian Barantes. It was freaking delicious. But next week we're getting pretty big swell. But anyway, we had the opportunity this week to actually interview a tourist from Italy, a surfer, and she gave us her whole rundown on the surfing experience here in Tamarindo. Yeah, those are pretty much all the spots you can surf here within Tamarindo. And to be honest, we get surfers from all over the world and there's a way for everybody. So like, no one gets left out. There's pitchy tubes, there's like, you know, long, you know, waves to get your cars in, and then there's plenty of white water for beginners. That being said, it's actually Thursday, so we went over to the Moonlight Market. It's funny because like actually on the way there, you find like the craziest people and go through like the wildest experiences just walking over there. It's just, yeah.
Oh my God. Hey.
We've got a wild Bailey. Wild Bailey.
They're driving me crazy.
All right, we're gonna have some ceviches tomorrow.
I'll have some ceviche tomorrow.
We're gonna have the full-on documentary.
Okay, it better be good ceviche though.
It's gonna be the fucking best.
I think I've had everyone in Tamarindo.
Always have you.
Oh my God.
You guys, look at my beautiful ring.
Damn, there you have it. Yali. Boom, little leg, let's see a little leg jiggle.
Gotta get paid for that, honey.
Only fans, we'll send the link below.
For the commission. I gotta get the commission, baby. Do you guys want some croissant?
Ooh.
Tu parles français? Je t'aime les croissants. Les macarons. Yeah, I know, she doesn't let me a bite. Wait, let me pretend. Okay.
Go, Norland, go.
That's how you pick up chicks.
Did you see that slap?
Slap y'all, baby.
Hey.
She's 17.
I'm 14.
And we're gonna keep going because I'm way too old.
I'll just chase you guys.
Back again.
What's up?
How was your week, man?
It was excellent. Right here with some awesome shorty papa.
Shorty papa.
Oh,
look at this leash. No, that is. I didn't notice that leash, man. This one too.
Oh yeah.
Which one's this?
This is Mora.
Mora.
Yeah, that's Mora.
Hey. and the famous bonbon right here.
The famous bonbon.
Two leashes. You got one leash, man.
One leash, bro.
Wow.
You're on one leash.
That's very,
Mora's got little poopies. She's got a little breathing thing going on. Maybe it's, she's getting a little poopies.
She gets a little allergy every now and then.
Yeah, Mora's such a cutie. She's just great with kids, children.
He's not fighting me.
I'm her daddy. Yeah. She's like, Daddy better take me out to take a pissy right now. Yeah.
Cuando te pones a mi mente está imaginando ese momento, el lugar. Perdóname si te molesto o si te sueno muy directo. Yo soy así, yo siempre digo lo que siento, pero presiento que esto va a suceder. Esta noche tú y yo vamos a tener un placer. Lo que me pidas se lo voy a dar. Y si te pido no digas que no, como mirarnos del teléfono. ¿A dónde llego? Tú dímelo. Lo que yo te haga no vas a olvidar. Como te dije, déjate llevar. Una aventura te voy a dar.
And we've met the wild charm.
Little Oakley in the back, a little dance. Ooh, this is so bad. I thought that would be like,
locura. Tú estás bien dura y no me puedo contener. Dime si conmigo quieres hacer travesuras. No me puedo contener. No me puedo contener.
A satisfied customer.
Don't you love buying rocks, bro?
Ooh, let's get that shimmy shine.
Get the light in the background. Did you get it?
Wow. Yeah, that is a nice rock there.
That's Labradorite.
Whoa. Looks like dragon scale or something.
Yeah.
You know like Dragon Tales, the beginning? Dragon Tales! And they like...
Real viviendo, como soy así muero, Chelen. bandolero donde voy. Le doy gracias a Dios. Voy a estar donde estoy. Y voy a seguir con mi tumba. Con mis ojos colorados. Con mi gato activado. Esto me lo anda.
Gotcha. I finally saw the cup. Oh my god. Now I can buy my avocados.
Cuando tomo pienso en usted y quiero comer, quiero comer. Ah. Hoy voy a beber, no sé, me voy a enloquecer. Te llamaré después para hacerte mía mujer. Es que no sé por qué. Cuando tomo pienso en usted y quiero comer. Tiro para disco esta noche pa' tomar, pasarla bien y escaparme de la realidad. Pido un trago, pido dos pa' llevarme a la misma cama y sepa la oscuridad. La noche tapo otra persona que me sale en la cabeza cuando toma cara. Quiero ver esa mujer que a mí me dio placer, y lo supo hacer hasta el amanecer.
And yeah, I know happy brownies make you happy, but like literally this lady's brownies get you like too happy. Like they hit different. Yeah, so like Tammy wanted to go over and do like her whole like Tamarindo shopping experience, and she was like, oh, I want to go to the stores and get my pura vida, you know, like tattoo and like little shirt and like, you know, inner thigh that says like, you know, one love, one, you know, just casual, you know, Tama tourist thing. So yeah, we went shopping.
Hey, into the store.
This time of the year, like extremely dry, like, and I need a little splash, you know. So like I tried drumming to bring like the rain back. That didn't work. Dami tried drumming. That didn't work. I had a little zebra. I like imported a zebra and did a little dance to see if that worked. Nothing. I even tried twerking. It didn't work. It's still dry season. Finally, I got like two coladas to dance with me while I drum. Nothing. So finally, like they coordinated this this drum circle, which is pretty much like a circle of drumming. And they said to me that sunset by like this spiky tree. See, the directions here are very pura vida. It's like meet at sunset, like not even like, you know, half crescent, you know, like, you know, as the sun goes down, like the two bushes, no, like sunset. Sunset could be anything o'clock, you know? So anyway, we walk out there. But we found another hippie couple out there looking for the drum circle, and we were like, oh hey, you're looking for the drum circle, and just watch the sunset with them.
All right, how are we feeling about the sunset?
Sunset is incredible.
Yeah, it is. It's different apparently today. Yeah.
Oh, but it is different. Look at the clouds.
It's beautiful. And plus there are many clouds, so it's kind of beautiful.
Soon after, they all appeared out of the bushes, and like we found our tribe.
Oh, what's in this? Thank you. I was looking.
Hola.
Muy bien.
So at this point, we all like manifested our energy into the drum and called the rain. Like this was our, like this was gonna bring the rain back. Nothing. And now I'm getting hungry. Quick sushi break, and I just found this like little sushi maker, and she's just the best. Like, you gotta check her out.
There, she's a little aggressive, but we'll get by. Realist, like, sushi maker.
Quick sushi break. Tommy here, and like literally at this point it's our last chance, like our only hope, because it's hot. And yeah, we did it. We're live here with Tammy all the way from Miami. Tammy from Miami.
I think it was beautiful.
And anyway, I'm like, my legs are so sore from like twerking or dance. I don't even know what it was, but we brought the rainy season back. Like, we did it together. And it was just so emotional. And it's raining, it's rainy season as fuck right now. We are celebrating. And yeah, we're gonna show you exactly how we brought the rainy season back to Guanacaste.
Hi guys, my name is Tammy. I'm from Miami.
am a dance instructor. I've been dancing since I was 3. And I put in a little bit of Latin flavor into my dancing. So if you want to follow and learn more about what I do, follow me at Whittams on Instagram. And yeah. So Splash reached out to me to come and teach him the rain dance because Costa Rica is a little dry right now. So I'm gonna give you a little glimpse of our rain dance. This dance is called
El Baile de la Lluvia.
Splash, I need Splash.
Choro, 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 choro. Choro ya, choro, 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 choro ya, choro, 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 ya, choro, oh, 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 hell yeah. I don't wanna lose you this time, I win him. No time, I'ma gonna winnie, winnie, wanna, wanna, your love, they do me one time. Oh my, I'ma get you on me. Show me how you feeling this night. I'ma say your love, say I'm winnie winnie, wanna wanna your love, they do me this night, yeah. Choro, 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 ya, choro, 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 ya, choro, whoa, whoa.
Ah, you won't keep it. Ah, mugu, mugu.
This kind of love, it they do my body, ta-na-na.
And we did it. That's exactly how you bring the rain back to Costa Rica. Just a little dance, a little... No, that's not. Thank you guys for checking out this vlog. We do vlogs every week here in Tamarindo, Guanacaste, coming live from the Bonga House here at the Barefoot Lounge, best restaurant all of Tamarindo. You can't miss us. You literally walk down past the Mercadito, see this blue fence, and this is where we're at. Might even come down here, get you on the next vlog, do a little interview, see what you say, see what you do, and...
Me vende tu subscribe.
Yeah, we do, thank you all for the support, we really try our best here, well, I do, she just kind of... What are you doing?
Estamos aquí en Bonga House, suscríbete al canal Pura Vida.
We always try to just mix it up, you know, bring new content, bring new people, you know, hiring midget, whatever it is, like, we just need, like, we just always want, it's not ice cream. Anyway, I just want to thank you guys, all of you have been following me from the start, and it's just such a passion inside because, like, can you stop licking my face?
Remember to subscribe.
Jewels, baby, jewels.